Hello, and welcome to another Quick Tip Tuesday. Make sure to like and subscribe below to make sure you never miss a video. Today we're here to talk about one of the many accessories that we offer for the Mini-Ductor product line, the U-form coil. This shape-it-yourself coil comes standard with all of our Mini-Ductor kits. The 23-inch coil can be wrapped to fit any application as long as you can wrap the wire around three times. This comes in handy for applications like O2 sensors, inline applications, and when a preformed coil is not available to you. Another unique way to use this coil is to wind what we here at Induction Innovations call a pancake coil. A pancake coil can be used to heat a flat surface. This allows for removal of soft dents. To form the coil, start by straightening the wire. Start winding about 3/4 of the way down. Wind each end 2 to 3 times to get optimum heating. Hold the coil 1/2 inch to 1 inch over the dent, moving in a small circular motion, gradually bringing it closer to the dent. Make sure to move the coil around the crown of the dent. As soon as the dent shrinks, pull the U-form coil away and cool the treated area with a damp cloth. Use your U-form coil for something other than what we showed here? Make a video showing us how you use your U-form coil and tag us on social media using hashtag Induction Innovations. Thanks for joining me once again. See you next time.